under my bed, plugged into the corner of my head. Through the night it's keeping me away, watching out for the mirror's shake. And I can feel it coming, I hear the rumble growing. Or is that washing machine? Oh yeah, that's the washing machine. But if the next shockwave turned this building into a grave, to be buried with you under the rubble would make it half palatable. Big one could come at any moment and bring severe embarrassment. You can't afford to be surprised when you're about to be fossilized. Together we could be waiting and take shapes, monitoring the hum washing machine. But if the